So are you interested in knowing if you have advanced periodontitis? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to help you determine if you do have advanced periodontitis. By taking a look at this chart here, in the last category here, where you can see this picture that we're looking at, the side effects or the symptoms of advanced periodontitis is the first sign that you'll see is that your teeth become very mobile, or what we call is very loose. They actually start moving in the socket. Your mouth will actually start to have a severe bad breath or a constant bad taste in your mouth, and that's usually from the decay that is accumulating in your mouth. So the roots of your teeth may be exposed when you have advanced moderate periodontitis. This will cause sensitivity to hot and cold temperatures. That's another symptom to look out for. As you can see this picture right here, how you have the tooth and then you actually start to see where the gum line is leveled here, but then all of a sudden it raises up very high. This is the exposed root that we're looking at. So, and then from this x-ray, if you take a look over here at the x-ray, you can actually see there is severe bone loss. You can see from the above x-ray, when you have moderate periodontitis, the bone level has receded and you have lost some bone. But when you have advanced periodontitis, you're actually losing severe bone, which in determine if you don't have enough bone to hold your teeth in, they may eventually fall out or they'll become very mobile and loose in the socket. And then when you're going to your dentist and he's measuring the pocketings around your gum, your pocketing measurements will actually become 6 millimeters or more. And the pocketings can actually go all the way up to 10 millimeters or even 12 millimeters. And most of the time, if you're getting those readings whenever your dentist is probing in your mouth, that's pretty much, that tooth is not going to last much longer. There's not enough bone to hold it into place. So if you feel that you do have this case of advanced periodontitis, you definitely need to go visit your general dentist. He would need to, therefore he can make a full diagnosis and prescribe the right treatment for you to maybe help in saving the teeth or a different type of option on maybe extracting the teeth. But once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just helped you determine on if you have advanced moderate periodontitis.